So what do you guys think about it so far?
I think it's very good. Usually when I assess my patient, it's a very basic assessment, but it's not as precise as this.
Okay.
And then mostly I do trial and errors on my patient, and now I know that that's not right.
Okay. How about you?
Yes, it's right. Because the thing we lack is the assessment. We startly jump on the treatment, but after doing this course, the assessment is very much.
Thank you very much.